Money makes the world go round, the world go round, the world go round.
And I'm particularly calling to ask you to support Diane Wilkerson, and this is why.
First of all, look, you know, I ran for governor, not saint.
I understand that things are fast and loose in Massachusetts now, and unless the feds come in and say you can't stuff money in people's underwear, apparently it's our right to meet ex parte with judges, and apparently it's our right to give illegal campaign contributions to the governor. But I think that it's a travesty.
If you happen to be rich and you feel like a night's entertainment, you can pay for a gay escapade. If you happen to be rich and alone and you need a companion, you can ring ding-a-ling for the mate. If you happen to be rich and you find you are left by your lover, though you moan and you groan quite a lot, you can take it on the chin, call a cab, and begin to recover on your 14-carat yacht. Money makes the world go around, the world go around, the world go around. Money makes the world go around, of that we can be sure. I'm being poor.
Money, 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 money.
The undisputed facts of this case are Plaintiff Costello had a private meeting with a sitting judge and bribed him, Appendix 73 to 82. The plaintiff who bribed the judge was rewarded by that same judge with $3 million of punitive interest in direct violation of the rules of court and over 200 years of common law, both in the Commonwealth and in the country, which state that money on deposit with the court register cannot accrue punitive interest against it. This case stands alone in America. Never has such a fraud been allowed to occur in this country. It was a robbery without a gun, and it was a theft of millions of dollars for friends of this court's friends and insiders.
That's what our rules are that apply to every single person.
There's something very, very awry with our court system in Massachusetts, that things have gotten a little bit off kilter since the days of Justice Liakos. And I would like to return to a time when the public could be ensured that they would get a fair trial, that they would not have their property stolen from them.